And now we will learn how to record withdrawing of a non-cash asset by one of the owners. In this case, you must make a journal entry. It is absolutely the only way to record this type of transaction. For example, let's imagine on April 23rd, Holden, one of the owners, took home $1,000 of business equipment or $1,000 worth of business equipment to use in his home permanently. That means that equipment should no longer be part of the books and records of the company. Now, before we withdraw, or before Holden withdraws equipment, the value in equipment is $20,000. So after he withdraws this equipment, it'll go down to $19,000. Holden's draws is $7,600, but if he withdraws $1,000 more of an asset, that means Holden's draws will increase by $1,000 and become $8,600. So the final number should be $19,000 for equipment and $7,600 for Holden's withdrawals. You should also know if you're decreasing an account on the debit side, when you make a journal entry, you will credit the equipment for $1,000 and debit Holden's draws, so that'll increase an account that's already on the debit side. From the main menu, click Company, Make Journal Entry. Then, of course, you want to put the right date, April 23rd. Now, again, it should be debit Holden's draws for the value that he's taking out of the company permanently, and it should be credit equipment to decrease the asset that has a debit balance. When we click Save and Close and just click OK, you can see equipment has decreased to $9,000. And Holden's withdrawals has increased to the number we predicted, $8,600.